Here we are in Barnardo Square. Dr. Barnardo was born here on Dame Street, back in 1845. Who was Dr. Barnardo? That's his picture. Dr. Barnardo was born of an immigrant family. His father was German, originally of Jewish heritage, and his mother was English, and she was Protestant. So they both became Church of Ireland here, and his father set up a furrery, which is called Barnardo's Furrery.